I decided to make a sort of a visual matrix of the combat mission Black Sea Flavour objects. This video should help scenario designers. The object categories don't always accurately depict what can be placed on the map, as we will see on this video. Hopefully this guide proves useful.
Thank you.